Hello everybody, it is me, Will, from 1 Million Videos, back with another video of Splatoon. No interruptions, Road to S Rank, Episode 3. I'm ready. It's like, I'm about to go to sleep after this, so Carol, go away. You failed being Super Smash Bros. Many times. Oh, son of a fish. Well, we are dead because I have a crappy team and this is a crappy game. Why teams staying in their base using bombs? What's the con? Con of duty. Freaking seeker power. Wooby! Oh no, not the Octo Wooby! Oh yes, I got him! I saved you, my teammate. And you need to repay the favor now by saving the zone. Yes! Yes! The goods works. Goods of the works. You saved us for a moment. Moment of the moments. Momentary time. Fudge cakes. Oh, son of a con! Ugh! Stupid squids, you cheap skating. Squiddy bopping. Oh my gosh. Oh, son of a binocular! Ah, you are so cheap! And you know what to do! I freaking hate this! We may even have 4 rounds today. Can't end this video. This is Cod of Duty. Not hit me. Oh, my fish sticks. This is not a goody gum drop. Oh my gosh, of course I do last, even though I have like 3 kills. I can't see because my computer's in the way. Please, there'll be another one of these episodes. Just, I'm begging you, game. Okay, guys, we're on break. You can talk really quick.
Hey, guys, I'm not going to be recorded right now because my brother...
We are back after I changed my armor. The power of editing, you won't have to see it. Hopefully, this won't be another bad round. It's a whole different lobby. Unless I just happen to join the same one.
Yeah, well, we'll use the magic of editing. He also cut it out what I was saying.
Yes, I already said the magic of editing. It's such a beautiful thing.
Stop talking.
I'm using a bucket now. I haven't used this bucket in a long time. Or this setup. Freaking boomy. You stupid boomy fishes. Yeah, you want to boomy? We can boomy. We can tango with the mango. Kevin Durango. Oh god. Holy Boomy. Holy Todd. Power of puns will save us. The power of no budget at all puns will save us. Oh my gosh. Where is my team? Why are they in our spawn? Now, why is our team in spawn? Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna be a B minus rank again in no time. I'm gonna have to do a lot of offline grinding. Oh, of course they would use the Kraken, but I'm about to kill them. You know, these players are better than the B plus players. Oh, that one has been a long time.
Ah! Oh my gosh, finally. Holy fuck!
RIP headphone users, RIP my gaming channel. I feel like Splatoon is in a hostile environment.
Why the Woomy? Why the Woomies? Oh, rail. No Woomy! What the what? No, that I served more than one bomb. This is bull crap. This is nonsense. I tell you nonsense. What the me? No, no, holy Woomy fish. What? No, that does not one shot people. Oh no, 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 that does not a freaking weapon. A non-auto fire weapon does not one shot. I've learned that in all of my days of Splatoon training. A teacher got enraged. I was an F student. What? My teammates are not really fighting back. What? Are you guys trying to be a pacifist? You can be pacifist in Turf Wars, but never ranked battle. That is the no-no of Splatoon. Because if you're pacifist, then you're gonna freaking win. Yeah. Holy Woomy! No! I have no team. I have no team. I hate Splatoon. I hate this game, and I'm just playing it to get views because apparently that works. I'm just switch from first switch from now on because that seems to be the only game where I don't rage until I cry. Sad life I live in. Stupid movie fishes. Free country. Oh gosh. Yeah. Holy Woomy. What the Woomy is this Woomy? Run, teammate. Splatoon in peace? Seriously, is that too hard to ask? Not getting paired with anyone who have skill? That, like, you know, I'm not doing a third round. I would probably snap and kill Daryl where he stands right now. I hope you all hated this video as much as I did. No, I'm joking. I hope you all like seeing me scream. But whatever you do, if anyone ever watches this, please don't wear headphones and wear your seatbelt.